Okay. Here goes. Okay. So, the lucky winner is Cecilia McLernan. Is that readable?
Yep.